qualifying session. Rees lines up on pole position and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Sebastian Vettel, and Norris, Ocon, Kvyat, Perez, and Carlos Sainz, Albon, Bottas, Daniel Ricciardo, and Stroll, Raikkonen, Grosjean, Pierre Gasly. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Antonio Giovinazzi, Magnussen, Latifi, Russell, and Guan Yu Zhou. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Fantastic podium result at the last race. Let's see if we can do it again. work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Start to see a loss of power. The engine is going to be down slightly. It's showing some minor wear. This is your final lap, of the race. Charger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. Nice work, that's P1. Race win, well done.
Here we are then, a real team effort to overcome their rivals for a memorable win here today. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I think that smart time management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One.